The city council will hold a public hearing next week to find out if residents want to allow chickens to be raised within city limits. If passed, an ordinance would let people living in certain neighborhoods keep up to 6 hens. Iowa City and Cedar Rapids have both already passed urban chicken ordinances.